And Chris Ockley, Missouri track fanatic and running junkie, on the phone with Kamari Montgomery, the Plainfield, Illinois native and University of Missouri freshman. Well, yeah, like you said, the junior nationals start tomorrow and end Sunday in Clovis, California. And right now, you're the fastest with your 45.13. You're the fastest registered, your fastest entry in the 400, and seventh fastest in the 200. What are your expectations for the meet the next couple days?
Just go out, compete. You know, I don't ask for a win, I don't ask for a loss. I just go out and ask for, to compete for God, you know, God first. And just sacrifice my body over to Him and let Him take over. You know, I don't really question or say I want to run this and run that. I just kind of go out and run my best ability.
Tell me what you think it would be like to finish in the top two and in either of those events, and or even maybe three or four, and make the team in an individual event, or even the 4x4, and competing for Team USA in Poland at the World Juniors. What do you think that would be like?
That'll be a huge blessing. Never in a million years, even back in high school before I started running track, that I think I thought that I would ever be a part of Poland or a USA team. It's always been my goal since I started running track to be a part of a USA team and have the USA across my chest, represent my country. And I think going in that one, I wouldn't doubt at all that, you know, me and the people who go down with me, they get into some crazy stuff.
Yeah, I think
so. I'm excited for this one.
Well, I think your 45.13 puts you third on the junior 400-meter list, world junior list. And have you thought about, or what do you think it would be like to make the team and then go win a medal or be on the podium at a world championships meet like that?
That'll be something that I could live up on and the rest of my life. That'll be something that I could. I can't even speak just about it right now. That'll be something that I can honestly say that I made it. You know, I made it this far, World Juniors, USA across my chest. It isn't the Olympics, but hey, I got USA gear, I got USA across my chest, and I'm running for USA as a junior, you know what I'm saying, World Juniors. So it's that will be something that, man, I'd bring me to tears about it.
Right, yeah. Well, the Olympic trials start a week from tomorrow, and you've obviously qualified in the Open 4 in that as well. And whether you make the World Juniors team or not, what will your mindset be for the Olympic trials? What are you expecting?
Like I said, I don't really expect anything. I kind of just go out and run and hope for the best. I do want to go out and compete till I can't compete no more. Work hard to finish line and be able to not be able to breathe, and I want to get dizzy. I just want to go and feel that pain and understand that if I do cross the finish line and be able to say I'm going to the Olympics, like I said, World Juniors is speechless, but this one, I don't know what I would do. I'd go crazy. I dance on the track, so I can't dance no more.
Right. Well, what do you think? Obviously, it would be a great learning opportunity for you, and just, I would assume, just a great experience to line up against some of the best best runners in the world, that guys that are pros that have been around for 5, 10, 15 years, the guys that have won world championships and Olympic medals. What do you think that'll be like?
I don't really too much think about the opponents. Obviously, it's going to be a good experience going up against Bashaud Barrett, of course, the number one timer in the world in the 400. You know, it's going to be something that I could, even with the results, whatever happens, you know, I don't question it, but I am excited. I can't wait to run against the greatest. So it's going to be something. It's going to be interesting how this one turns out.
Even if, you know, things don't go exactly the way that you may hope or hope that they do at USA Juniors or even the Olympic Trials. You know, obviously you've had a phenomenal freshman year helping Mizzou with the highest SC finish in its short history, leading the team to a number 9 national ranking, and have posted, you know, times that put you in the top 25 in the world, qualifying for both NCAA meets, qualifying for USA Juniors, Olympic Trials. Even if things don't go great, I bet you'd have to look back at it all and think that it was a great year. And for an 18-year-old freshman, that's got to be happy with how things went, I assume.
Yeah. You know, no matter the outcome, like I said, I kind of look back and say, you know, I did make it this far. I do have 2 SEC titles. I am SEC Freshman of the Year. And being able to say that and still make it this far is something crazy. I'm excited to see how this one goes, but no matter the outcome, I can honestly say I made it, so I'm excited.
Did you have expectations coming into this year to do this well, or did you not think of that? And is this... Go ahead.
Yeah, I kind of didn't really think of it. I used my momentum from high school, state, and used my last time running 400 and 200 and 100 and all that, and just kind of in practice, you know, giving my all. You know, Coach Carter is really honest about giving it all, no matter what. You know what I'm saying? I'm excited.
Yeah.
I'm really excited.
What's it been like this year to have kind of the, you know, jump into this, you know, world-class type of track and field competition? I assume you didn't obviously expect this coming into college. What, I mean, anything else you can add to what this experience this last year has been like, last 5 or 6 months?
Mizzou track and field has, for me, been pretty good. I'm excited. I'm blessed to say that, you know, I have something that people wish they had, you know, as far as the titles come, and it's I'm excited. I'm really, really happy, and it's a blessing just to say I made it this far. And I'm only, you know, like I said, 18, so
right.
Still got a couple more years, and hopefully be running faster than ever.
Right, right. Well, Kamari, congratulations on the phenomenal year. It's been amazing, and hopefully this weekend goes well for you, and then things go well for you at the trials in Eugene. Congrats, and keep up the good work.
All right, thank you.